this. So that's why this is there, in case you use up all your ion cubes. I'll take a couple just in case. Back in to activate the incubator. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. Whee. Hello. I'm back. Oh, no. That is bad. How did he get in here? Why is there bone tracks in here? They have green eyes. Does that mean they won't attack me? Did I do good?
My Yai need to hatch, to play outside this place.
Yes.
We have been here so long.
Okay.
The others built a passage to reach the world outside. I asked them for this freedom, but they could not hear me. If you help us, I will give you freely what the others tried in vain to take.
Okay. Thank you. So you want me to... You want me to go out here? Okay. So this is a thingy to wear. Okay. Let's see. So yes, I understood all
this. With the passage you have opened, my young can leave this place. But first, they must feel the time is right. And break free of their shells.
Okay.
This is what the others could not force from me. To you, I give the secret willingly.
I have to make something? Okay. Life cycle. Okay. I need to look away from that light because it's blinding. Data downloads. Robot, alien terminal, blue tablet. Yeah. Powering Q fabricator. Go. Terminal data. Ion power data. Yeah. Okay. Robot. Blueprints. Okay. Is this a place where I can get all of those? I need to get a bunch of stuff. Probably should have made a second beacon, huh? Oh, I know where this is. Yeah. Okay, so... we need to... oops, get a bunch... of that stuff. So pause a second. Let's see where we can get some of that, shall we? So we want to get ice dock. Ice dock. And the kelp forest pool and grass reef. We're in the ALZ's chamber. We're now in the mountains. The mountain range caves. Okay. I probably should make a thingy. Are where? I'm stuck. I don't like them at all. Oh, is it night time or something? Is that why it's so dark? So, do we need a bulb tree, bulb bush, ghost weed, fungal? Where do we get fungal? What the hell is fungal? Sea crown is in the bulb zone. Where do we get the fungal? Ice dock. It's also in the bulb zone. A fungal sample. Let me look that up. Fungal sample. Subnautica. A mushroom calf. Oh, I should be able to get that in here as well. Mushroom caves. Or up this way, I'm pretty sure. Or mountain caves. I keep calling mushroom caves the mountain caves. Isn't it mountain caves? Just gotta go back and check. Ice dock. Mountain range. Caves. Oh, I don't think this is the mountain range. There is the mushrooms. I got pink cord. That's what I was looking for. Okay, what about that? Can I eat that? That's lizard. All helpful. What kind of cap? A mushroom cap. Tree mushroom and mushroom forest. That would explain it. So why don't I go to my home? Oh my god, I can see it from here. I go to my rocket. I haven't been there in a while. I don't know, might come across. Yeah, that's the one I need to click on. F1. Ghostweed Sea Cran. Or Bulb Bush. Kelp forest. There we go. Oh, I can see my old base. What's this? Underwater island. One of those needed here. Bulb bush. Oh, fungal sample there, tree mushroom. Pink cat, nope. Bulb bow. Bulb bush. Rain coral. Marbolin. Bulbo tree. Cave bush. Nope, don't need any of those. Okay, where do I find it? In the bulb zone, of course. This area isn't really much use of me. That one. Forest, okay. Back to the stalkers. We're back above land again, above water. Back to this old base that I thought I wouldn't be coming back to, except for, the... I see mats in that. How could I get into that? And all these beautiful tables. Okay, let's see. And the hatch was over half. Bye!
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Anything in here that I can notice? Massive mission for a creature egg, radiation helmet, damn it. That's still active, okay. There's med kits. That's an empty locker. Climb down. First stage of it, anyway. What? Glory air gels. Oh, jeez. More nickel. I had more of that, anyway. But titanium. Jeez. Okay.
Good
to know. Welcome aboard, Captain. Okay. Where is that? There it is. And once I stopped that, the warpers would stop attacking. Whee! Oh, how did it take so much damage? Oh yes, so you can get the mushroom, the bulb tree, was it? The bulb bush? Something like that here. This? Double check, it is bulb bush, in the bulb zone. Ice stock. That's not what I was looking at. The fungal. Ah, oh, yes, the mushroom forest. It. The fungal sample. From the tree mushroom. That's what I needed. Okay. And that's the kelp zone. This is where I need to go. Uh, We'll come back on camera tree, I'd say, because that's where my other base is. Camera tree is this one. Yes, I'd like to teleport into containment. So, I have the fungal sample. Now I need the ice dock, the sea crown. Sea crown is also in the bulb zone. Bulb bush, sea crown, bulb zone. The next one, Ice Dark, is in the Lost Zone. I believe Ice Dark is the Bulb Zone as well. Oh, the Bulb Zone. Jeez, this Bulb Zone is really good. Apparently, 200 meters. Oh, is this the Bulb Zone? Soon. Bullet push. Did I get it?
It is your primary directive to swim closer to that abuse of full preach.
Fuck you. How dare you try to hit me? The enzyme, blueprints, bulb bush, sea crown, ice dock, sea crown and ice dock. Okay, Kusa. I need both of those, sea crown and ice dock. Where are the ice stars? I take it. Sea crown and ice star. Sea crown. What do they look like? Sea crown and ice dock. Apparently, the primary containment facility already had it. Is that legit? I can drill this titanium fire will be a ton of it for the rocket. Apparently I need to make the enzyme to grow the eggs. Okay, come on. Need a titanium. Let me try and teleport back to my... back to that. It's so dark, so hard to see. Right outside it. Was it 340 down? I think it was. Store just no room for this item. That's fine. Where was the cave? Somewhere in the bulb zone. There was a mesmer right next to it. No, I must have been this far down. Oh, there it is. Beautiful. Beautiful. So apparently the iStock and the other thing is already inside the primary containment facility. What the? Is there a goo zone and a bulb zone? Because that one's... I don't know. I spent all that time looking for those, and all I had to do was go in down. That would be a bit of a waste of time. After that, it'll be just transporting stuff over and back. Whee!